Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Osuke, coming in with the real talk, no slideshow, just raw talk. What my plans are going into December. As everyone probably has seen on social media, everyone is saying December is consolidating, December is this, December is that. Do I take their word for it? No. I do my own research and I make my own decision. And what I have decided after backtesting, and you guys know when I'm backtesting, I'm going crazy. I'm limit testing stuff. I'm taking trades which I wouldn't have taken in a real life scenario just to see when my edge gets dull. So my backtesting results are a bit less good than in the live markets, and I still had some pretty good results. So as you guys see here, December 2022, price action is a bit choppy but is navigable. I could make some bread from this, and I've proven that I could in the backtest. So I will be trading December, but I will be focusing more on my mental capital and saving that stuff up for 2024, because in 2024, I'm gonna go crazy. All the hours I put into the market, I'm gonna milk all the money out of it. I will be crazy not to milk the markets in 2024. So I need to relax a bit in the last month, finish up my uni. I'm very busy with uni right now, and I'm still dropping videos for you guys. Just dropping the sauce for free for you guys for nothing. So drop the like, drop the sub, drop the comment, join the Discord. All right, let's get back to the video. My bad, had to do a little self plug in there. You feel me? So 2.7 RR, 50% win ratio. I will be crazy not to trade. These are the stats of this price action right here. All right, now let's go to 2021. Let's go to 2021. This price action is crazy if you ask me, but still I will be able to print some money from it because I go for intra-session liquidity type plays. My results for 2021 were not as good as 2022, unfortunately, but still 12 trades in a month, average RR of 2, 50% win ratio. I'm taking that any time of the day. I'm making money in December probably. But as I said, the focus will be more on my mental capital, because at the end of the day, when the markets are clean again, I'm milking them. But I'm not just going to go to Twitter, take some advice from someone, which I don't even know if they're profitable, because you guys know a lot of people be LARPing. So I had to see for myself, and this piece of price action is not the most beautiful, but it also looks tradable, which I did, and the results were also good. 20 trades, 50% win ratio, 2 RR. I'll be crazy not to trade. Also, I want to add something to it before I forget. So I did the backtesting demo on a 200,000 account balance, and I risked 2% to get used to bigger numbers. As I said, backtesting is for limit testing. If I backtest, I'm going to go crazy. I need to see when my edge gets dull. So that is exactly what I did. And as you can see, the max loss streak, let's see where it is. Max loss streak 4. Max loss streak 2. Max loss streak 4. Which means I will probably not blow account even if I risk 2%. But I'm gonna be safe, you feel me? It's December. Price action is a bit crazy. I saw it with my own eyes while backtesting. That price action is not the cleanest. So probably I'm gonna drop the risk. Chill out, you feel me? I'll chill out. I'll make some money from the markets if the opportunity presents itself. I will not go crazy and hunt. I won't be hunting. I will be chilling and letting the market come to me and tell me, Honor, it's time to make some bread. So put your limit here, stop loss here, take profit at 2 RR and milk me. If that does not present itself, I'm not trading. Also guys, NFP week next week, which means Monday and Tuesday are probably tradable days. That's a gem that I dropped for free right here in the video. Backtest it, see it for yourself. Don't take my word for it. Don't take my word for anything, by the way. After you finish this video, go and check for December yourself. Or are you just going to be like a Twitter goblin that takes advice from everyone and does not know how to trade? No, go and test these stuff for yourself. See it for yourself. That's how you improve. All right, guys, drop a like, comment, sub. Join the Discord in my bio, craziest people in there, a lot of funded traders helping newer traders, dropping analysis in there, everything. Yeah, I don't know what else today. Let's just milk the markets even more. Let's get straight into business next week. Let's make some bread. All right, peace out, boys. Peace.